Ludmila Vasileva. Ludmila Vasileva, born 18 October 1984, is a Russian wheelchair fencer. She won the bronze medal in the women's foil B event at the 2020 Summer Paralympics held in Tokyo, Japan. She also competed in the women's épée B and women's épée team events. She competed at the Summer Paralympics under the flag of the Russian Paralympic Committee. == References ==